Thank you. 対して
Thank you.
the other goalie punched someone on my team.
What's that?
The other goalie punched someone on my team.
Really?
Okay, that's good for it.
You record now. We scored like 3 goals on you.
I know. So, holy cow, maybe I'm good luck somehow.
One of them, it was in the other end, and it was like a breakaway, and I zoomed in. And I got it like,
oh, just like a perfect shot. Why you punch the goal? Why the goal punch our guy? Was out of the blue, or just did he?
I think I got.
Was he wrong somehow? Oh, okay.
The goalie was wrong. Also, there's a penalty shot.
Penalty shot.
Yeah, the guy, it was on the other team against us. And he missed and then started like trying to break his stick.
Oh. I know, it sucks, right? They probably didn't expect.
realize that Connor's here.
Oh, Connor's here? Okay. That's good. Should put him in. You guys next.
Yeah.
What do you guys? 7.
good as our guys last year.
You guys have a good team?
No, not really. We just got a junior player back today, and we got a new goalie different this week, so like we're fine. But we, out of 57 kids that tried out for the A program, only 29 stayed. Everybody else went to zone junior, major academy. So that made it really tough.
Yeah.
So, I mean, we only have two returning players from the team that last year, which is crazy. We're finding our way. We just had 2 weeks off. And just didn't find it. It's coming along. You guys are looking good though.
Thanks. The only two kids from last year.
Yeah. How's Nate doing at this level? Yeah. So short, right? So when it happens, it's like,
oh, yeah, it's like almost like a third of the season is gone.
Where are you guys playing now?
Kelowna.
We play the Kelowna zone team.
Cool.
Wow, yeah, the central zone. We went to a zone tournament end of September, had our butts kicked by almost every team. But it was good just to kind of work on our stuff. But yeah, this team is the team that won the tournament there. So. Calgary beat them.
Calgary beat them.
Because
we work kind of
for you. We do. We tied this morning against London.
All the teams zone. It's a zone tournament.
Well, zone tournament. They were all zone teams except for us and Cloverdale. I mean, a lot of those teams, what they call tier 2 zone teams, so it's like,
yeah!
Okanagan, North Island, Kootenays, Northern DC, like, they're small town zone teams. So yeah, potentially you could cross over and play you guys on Saturday for one of those semi finals. We got a really hard draw though. We play Victoria tomorrow. And there's not a Southern Zone team anymore, like a South Island Zone team. So they kept all their zone players. Playing Kelowna Zone today. Diamond was our only easy game and we didn't even win. We tied it, so. Probably be low, but you guys might be pretty high, and so if it goes first versus fourth, could happen.
Could happen.
Well, yeah. You guys just bumped up to like 1-2.
I think so, yeah. Have they lost any games?
Last?
Good to see you guys.
You too.
Happy game.
See you guys.
You might be playing them, you say. Thank you.
patty. I'd say we'll probably win this game right now.
Yeah, I'd say that's
right. Unless if the other team scores.
Like, we all do the quick eight, yeah, quick nine goals and they got her.
Thank you. after that many goals and players go up to them to like say like it's not your fault, it's their fault.
Yeah.
Behind the net still cheering them on after they're down 10 goals.
Probably looking for brothers, right? Could be like their A2 team as well.